A Michigan man who recently moved to Bradenton died today after being found face down in his pool. It happened Saturday in the 3800 block of 35th Avenue Drive West. 58-year-old Orion Drew was found floating in the deep end of his pool by his wife at about 4:30 p.m. when she returned home. She pulled her husband from the pool and called 911. Drew was transported to an area hospital in critical condition but died of his injuries Sunday morning.